Hey, what's up? It's me, Big A. Hey, Bert.
Hey, Bert.
What's up?
We're in this thing, and got a surprise for you guys. You weren't expecting this, huh? You see this thing on my back? You see what Albert's doing over there? We're going on a road trip. Don't forget to like and subscribe, because we're doing something crazy today, or this weekend.
Crazy.
You might as well just subscribe.
We are really spontaneous. Yeah. We need to stop being so spontaneous.
It's fun, though. It's fun. We got food for later, dinner. Because we don't want to spend any money. Right now, we're on our way to Dallas. Dallas?
Dallas.
Dallas.
Another collab.
Dallas, hopefully, maybe. Yeah. Here we go. We made it! We're in Dallas now! You think that's him?
Everybody's walking.
There is a lot of people that are standing right there. I do not know. It could be with the hat backwards.
Yeah, I just
don't know. That could be George Janko. We came here for George Janko. And that could be him. He's right there. We drove all the way over here. They're way shorter than I thought. This is crazy. It's like a movie. It's like we're going into a movie. What the? I'm like scared to get closer. I'm recording, he's recording. This is professional. Look, Justin's filming him. What? This is crazy.
We got a bubble merch on.
That is crazy. That is crazy. What? Dude.
Alright, cool. Let's go inside.
Dude. What? Just those are nice shorts. Those are nice shorts. I like them. Look at the shorts. You see them? Look. Wow. Some nice shorts. Okay, we're about to go into the movie theater. Look at this place. What? This is crazy. Here we go. We made it. We're here. It took us 6 hours to get here. And I didn't even shake his hand. I will after the movie. After the movie, I will shake his hand. Take a picture. Bro, I had to pee, okay? I had to pee.
So give you guys yourselves a round of applause. And on top of that, at the end of the movie, I'm giving one of you guys $1,000. So that's exciting. Thank you guys so much again, and enjoy the movie.
This is the movie.
I have no idea what we're doing because they won't tell me. Dash. I'm talking the
That's
best
him.
Clubs,
That's
the best
him.
Restaurants, and not being the screen. Best. This guy's so rich that everything he does is legitimately the best.
Woo!
Thank you guys so much for watching. Does anybody here have any questions about the movie or about? Okay, wow, your hand shot up. Go ahead.
Yes. How did it feel when both of your arms were cut off?
It wasn't really. I mean, are you obviously talking about the movie, right? Not in real life, because my arms are actually waving right at you. So it was tricky because you think you watch movies, you're like, oh, how they do that? And believe it or not, you guys ready for this? Check us out. Bam! Right there, arms gone. You a man?
You said if Hitler shot your mom on impulsive, you'd still like be his friend or something. You still that?
I wouldn't be his friend, but I'd be very sad if he did that. I kind of bummed during COVID because I wanted to like really pack it out and have everybody here, but I kind of like the fact that there's both here today. You know, God is in a mysterious ways, I always say that. And so I'm very blessed and fortunate to have you guys come out, and I really do appreciate you guys with all my heart. So,
alright, that's the end of the movie. George, that was nice. It was a good movie. You guys should definitely go check it out. It's called No Escape, and it was really good.
Are you filming me?
I was filming myself, but you can send me something to the camera too.
Hey, Dad. If you're watching from prison, I love you.
Oh, okay. Well, we're about to take pictures with George. He's right over there, right in line. And Albert said my hair looks like. Let me know down in the comments if you think I need a haircut. I think I look good. What do you think your mom and dad are gonna say about this?
Oh no, my mom's gonna say something, not my dad. My dad don't care.
Mom, if you're watching this,
I'm just, this, if you're watching this, that means I'm back in Canyon, so we're everything's good. We're all good. Yeah, we did our homework already, so we're fine. But yeah, this is something spontaneous. Mom, don't get mad, please. Dude, we're next. We're next, bro. He's right there. I can literally, dude. First part of the trip. Well, we're not done yet. I still gotta talk to him. But yeah.
This is George Jenko.
What's up, man? Is this your movie. Vlog channel?
Yes.
What's your vlog channel's name?
The name is The Big A.
The Big A?
Yes.
What's The Big A? It's like an apple or something?
No, it's just a nickname I was given.
What's your channel about?
I just vlog like my college daily life.
Oh, hell yeah. What are you going to college for?
I'm in computer information systems. Like
You could program me an app in the future or something.
Potentially.
Don't believe too much. Are you guys brothers or are you guys friends?
We're just friends.
Nice. Where are you guys from?
We're from
Plainview.
Nice.
You don't know where that is. But.
Nope. But I'll pretend. Yeah.
It's like 6 hours away from
here. Oh, 6 hours?
Yeah.
You guys drove 6 hours?
Yeah.
You're joking.
No.
Legend. Thank you so much. Wow.
No, thank you for coming to Texas.
Dude, of course. Yeah. Dude, Texas is dope. I might want to move here.
You might move here?
It's so sick. It's clean. It's big. Bang for your money.
Wait, so California is like dirty or something?
Yeah, it's gross, bro. It's terrible. Dude, people literally like it's their job. And I was like, go pick that shit up, dude. let's hang this right here.
Yeah. That's Justin. And I don't know your name, but I saw you in the video. I saw you on the video. So lit. Yeah. Alright. Thank you for coming to Texas. That was cool.
Yeah.
Alright. We're out.
Off to Baylor now.
So I accidentally left my wallet here, so I had to come back. No, not my wallet. I accidentally left my card here. My debit card, so I had to come back and get it. But now we're gonna go to Baylor. Night, yeah. It's been a long day.
This is how they vlog. Look at them. This is what they do. This is what they do.
We made it to Baylor. And look, it's Derek. Father Derek, actually.
What's going on, people?
He's daddy. This is dad. Dad Derek.
If you haven't already, go check out my YouTube, please. I'm almost at 100 subscribers. Help a boy out.
Yeah.
We're finna go do some turn up. You know how it is.
But I'm gonna sleep first because I'm extra tired. But anyway, this has been real and it's been fun. But it hasn't been real fun until the next one. Peace.